The union that represents thousands at the JBS meatpacking plant says workers are getting a pay raise. JBS will give a $1.85 an hour wage increase. Some workers at the Greeley plant walked off the job earlier this month over a pay dispute. At least 286 staff members have tested positive for COVID-19. Six employees have been killed by the virus. The union says it will continue to fight for worker safety during this pandemic.